So, Captain Bruce Dolly was a German Swiss immigrant and came to this country and worked in the brewery business. I think he worked for Peter Kandel's brewery, I can't remember what it's called, a little bit before my time. Anyway, Bruce Dolly became a brewery owner and became a big deal. Later was on the ground floor of the Buffalo Brewery, which was a kind of a conglomerate of smaller local breweries coming together to band together to fight the encroaching national breweries of the time, like Anheuser-Busch and Miller and Coors, that were all kind of becoming monopolies and squishing out the smaller breweries. And then of course, during Prohibition, they went out of business. They tried to make soda at that time, and then gave it up after Prohibition. They didn't go back into business, but family did sell their recipe to a gentleman recently who has brought the brand back into the marketplace.
Do you happen to know where you can pick it up locally?
Oh, everywhere. If you're in Sacramento area, you can pick up Bruce Dolly beer all over the place, and they have a tap room as well. Actually, two: one downtown and one in Davis. So.
Okay. Cool. Thank you.
Sure.